morning, Makra. Today we will revise the letters A to R. Okay, how to write? Okay, so we will revise and then we will write them. Okay, first letter is A. Which is the first letter? A. How to write A? Take a tail, go up, come down with a curve, go up and leave a tail. A. Name of a letter is A. Sound of letter is A. A says ant. A says axe. Okay. Next is B. Which is the next letter? B. Okay. How we write the B? Starting from third line, go to the first line, come back, take a curve and leave with a tail. B. Name of a letter is B. Sound of letter is B. B, B, ball. B, B, bat. Next letter is K. K. How to write in the between two lines? Take a curve, come back and leave a tail. K. Name of a letter is C. Sound of letter is K. K, K, cow. K, K, cat. K, K, cup. Next letter is D. D. How to write starting from? Take a tail. Take a small curve. Go up to the first line. Come back. Leave a tail. D. Name of a letter is D. Sound of letter is D. Okay. D, D, dog. D, D, doll. Next, E. Name of a letter is E. Sound of letter is A. How to write? Take a tail. Take small curve. And leave with a tail. A. A, A, elephant. A, A, eight. Next letter is F. Name of a letter is F. Sound of a letter is F. F, F. How to write? Starting from third line, go to first line, come down in a straight line, take a small curve and then tail. F. F, F, fan. F, F, fish. Next letter is G. G says G. How to write? Take a small tail, go to second line, come back to third line, go up, come back to fourth line and then G. G, G, girl. G, G, gate. Next letter is H. Next letter is H. Name of a letter is H. Sound of a letter is H. H. How to write? Starting from third line, go to first line, come back and curve from second line. Okay. H, H, hen. H, H, hat. Next is I. Name of a letter is I. Sound of a letter is E. In between second and third line. Starting from tail, go to second line, come back to third line and small dot. I. I says E. E, E, ink. E, E, igloo. Next letter is J. Name of letter is J. Sound of letter is J. How to write? Starting from third line, little up than the second line, come back to fourth line, take a turn and don't reach to second line, but little nearby that. And small dot. J. J, J, jam. J, J, jag. Next is K. K says kite. K, name of a letter is K, K. Sound of letter is K. Starting from third line, go to first line, come back, again go to the second line and then touch to this line, come down with a tail. K. K. K, K, cat. Sorry, K, K, kite. K, K, king. After K, L. L says L. Name of a letter is L. sound of the letter is L. How to write? Starting from third line, go to the first line, come back with a little tail. Okay? L,
lion.
L,
lamp.
Next, M. Name of a letter is M. Sound of a letter is M. How to write? Starting from a tail in third line to second line. Come back to the third line again. Go back. Take a U-turn. Come back to third line. Again, go up. And come back to third line and leave with a tail. M. M-m-m, monkey. M-m-m, mango. Next is N. N. Okay. How to write? In the same between two lines. Starting from third line, go to second line, come back to third line, go back to the second line, take a U-turn, come back to third line, leave with the tail. N-n, nut. N-n, nest. Okay. Now, O. Name of a letter is O. Sound of a letter is O. How to write? In between second and third line. Take a tail, curve, come back to third line, complete the circle and leave with the tail. On, off, on, off, on, off. Okay. Next is P. Name of a letter is P. Sound of a letter is P. How to write? Starting from third line, go to second line. Come back to fourth line, go back to the second line, take a U-turn, come back to third line, and then leave with the tail. P. P, P, pen. P, P, pencil. Okay? P. Next is Q. Name of a letter is Q. Sound of a letter is Qua. Qua. Okay? How to write in between third and second? And then fourth. Starting from second, third line, go to second line, come back with a curve, go to the second line once again, come back to third line and outside. Outside must take the tail. Qua. Qua, qua, queen. Qua, qua, quilt. Okay. Next letter is R. Name of a letter is R. Sound of a letter is Start in between third, second and third line. Starting from third line, go to second line, take a circle, slipping line, and come back to third line with the tail. Rain. Rose. Rat. Next is S. Name of a letter is S. Sound of a letter is okay. In between second and third line. Starting from second third line, go to second line with a slant line. Take a circle small and curve. Touch to this tail. Come back and leave the tail. S. Snake. Shoe. Okay. So, what we did today? We revised the letter, revised the letters starting from A to S. Okay. What we will do? We will have to write these all two times. How many times? Two times in your notebook. Okay. Okay, children.